The xCITE Lab is a unique state-of-the-art facility for machine learning.
Over 70 terabytes of SSD storage.
Probably the most GPU resources on campus.
The capability to create VR products. We have this display wall that we use and we can use it to show demonstrations.
All the machines in here are custom built.
Everything that we have in here is top of the line.
And we have the expertise and we have machines to actually accomplish the tasks that they're looking to accomplish. So the purpose of the xCITE Lab is to help research faculty as well as businesses, private public partners. They can come to us and we can develop the tools to better visualize their data.
One of the machine learning projects I'm working on right now is to take the MesNet images that we have to be able to recognize if it's clear out, if it's overcast out, if it's cloudy or partly cloudy. So you're doing one image per second. You could run that on your laptop if you have like thousands or millions of images, you're gonna be waiting till you get old to get it done. Our machine that we have, it could do close to 50,000 images per second using all the resources that we have.
This lab is filled with software engineers and people who can actually develop and know the code and know the different tools out there computationally, but also is this a building filled with scientists. And so if there are folks in other departments and other colleges who are interested in introducing machine learning into their research and they need the resources to do so without having to go to some heavier hitters like Amazon or Google, we would definitely be the place for them, especially since we're local. And we have new technologies to visualize the data and better solutions for communicating our data to the outside world.